All right, welcome back everybody to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved on Hardcore Mode. Now, in the previous video, we were taming the Spino, level 40 Spino, and we finally got him tamed up. We gained a few levels. We let him run wild in here for a little while in the pond. And he leveled up about three or four more times from that. But anyways, what I want to do now is I want to get a saddle on this guy, but I don't think I'm high enough level yet. Let's see if we can do this. All right. Level 40. I doubt I'm going to be able to put a saddle on this guy, but we'll see. Really highly doubt it. I think you got to be a higher level than that. Mangosaurus. Sarco. Ankle Mammoth. Yeah, no, it's not looking good. Okay, so no saddle. Not yet, anyways. Looks like maybe level 45. I can't remember, though. But there are three saddles coming up in level 45. And then another one at level 50. Well, we know we can't do it yet. But we can let him run loose. On aggressive there for a while. Again, if we need more meat and stuff. He's got another egg here. Alright, you're gonna let me pick this up here. Come on. Alright, let's see how this is doing. Oh, we got some more fertilizer. Let's throw another 100 thatch in here. And we'll collect, see if there's any big poops here. Oh, yeah, here's one. Pick that one up. Any for these guys? No. Alright, we'll throw that in there. Boy, I've really got my... as you can see, I've really got my speed up nice and my stamina, too. I can pretty much, I can pretty much run from just about anything. I think I'd even give a raptor a go. Let me see now. Better eat a few berries. I better get my better get my skin filled too. I don't know. How do you know when that darn thing's full? Does it stop? Or does it just keep going and going and going? I guess it just keeps going. Oh man, can I run? I can probably kite just about everything except for a alpha. Or, let me see, what else runs really fast? Alphas are the fastest. Oh, is that another Spino, or is that a shark over there? I just saw a fin from something. Interesting. Must have been a shark. Another D-Lo. I don't need any more D-Los, that's for sure. Let's see what level he is. Level 72. That's pretty high. You can't catch me. Yeah, he's already forgotten about me. Okay, so my speed and stamina is just about perfect now. Now, I meant to mention too, I was having a problem with my mic, I guess, in the previous video where I was doing the taming of the Spino, and I apologize for that. I didn't realize. I also didn't want to not put that video out because it shows me starting to tame this fella right here. So, I am having problems with my mic from time to time. It does short out a little bit, and it gets really low volume-wise. But anyways, I hope it wasn't too much of an inconvenience. I hope you could actually hear me somewhat. Okay, let's see. What to do next? We could work on the base. We need to put ceilings in. You know what I do need to do? I'm really low on narco berries, so I think now is a good time to get the stego out and get a whole bunch more narco berries on the go here. So we're not doing too bad tame wise. We're in great shape. We got a real good meat collector now. Now the next thing I'd like to get a Gigantopithecus, which is large ape. Maybe a couple of monkeys. And what else now? And a Quetzal. Quetzal or Quetzal or whatever those called, those giant birds. Now, in previous episode, back near the beginning when I started this hardcore episode, I did see one flying around, but I haven't seen one since. So I don't know. We'll have to see. That's not going to happen right this minute. That's for sure. Because you need scorps. You either have to have two men to do it, or you need a scorp and a flyer with tons of stamina, and you have to just keep stinging it and stinging it and stinging it from underneath until you knock it out with the scorpion. So we could fly over and get that one drop. It's a rainbow drop, so probably doesn't have anything worth darn in it. But we'll check it out. Let's go check it out. Because this guy can go like mad. What do we got over here? Got something being attacked, do we? Or alright, let's check this thing out and see if there's... Oh yeah, a couple of D-loads. We'll take it. Worth a go. Boy, I love this guy. Can he go? Oh, no, that wasn't a stego. I thought they killed a stego, but it's just a parasaur. Alright. So we picked up a few building supplies and a few little things. You know what would really be nice? We can pick up some of the higher levels, like the blue drops now, and we may end up getting a spinal saddle. I do remember picking up a spinal saddle one time before. Alright, let's see what we've grabbed here. Okay, a bed, that's good. We could certainly use that. Storage box, wooden sign, torches, standing torch. Yeah, it's all decent stuff. Okay, we got an egg here. We got some more spark powder. Let me see. We'll go over here. What have I got left for space on this one? Not much. Standing torch. Let's see if we can put those together. Oh, isn't that weird? Okay, well, we'll put three of them in here. Where I'm keeping the fertilizer so we can stick a couple of things in here. Storage box. Green sign. We'll keep the bed on us just in case. Actually, when I decided I was going to tame that Spinal, I had considered making a another simple bed and putting it on top of that cliff wall where I was taming him, just in case. But it all worked out. Didn't need to. Okay, so we want to go out and get some more narco berries. Get that going. This fella out. I'm gonna have to start thinking about mammoth gates. Alright, close that gate. Whoa. Alright, so it's narco berry time. Okay. Oh, we just killed a dodo. And a trilobite. Oh, jeez, I should grab that. Let me see. What's the best way to go about this guy? Pickaxe? Nah, we'll use the axe on him. So we got some more pearl and oil and stuff. We're doing really well with the oil and pearl, silica pearls. Let me see now. Where's that darn dodo go? I should maybe harvest his meat if I can find him here. Where the heck did we send him? Was that him over here? No. We sent him flying too far away, I guess. Alright. Well, we don't really have to worry that much about meat anymore, anyways. Alright, so let's get this guy working for us. Don't want to hit one of those trikes by accident. Jeez, look at the berries. Boy, this is, oh, I did hit that darn trike. Okay. I think we'll get him. Yeah, we got him. Level 92 trike. Oh my lord. And didn't hardly do any damage to this guy at all. Sweet. It's too bad. I would have liked to obtain this guy. Oh well. Lots of meat, hide. And we are going to be making some more saddles soon, so we're going to need that. Now let's see what this guy has on him for inventory. I know we're going to have to drop a bunch of crap. Is that all we got? Oh no, we got... Okay, perfect. Okay, good. Alright, so grab the thatch. We'll dump this. Dump this. We don't need these seeds. Don't need the stem berries. Wow, this guy's loaded. Alright, he's, jeez. Well, our melee damage is up now. We just gotta work on, let's work on stamina again. He's almost ready to level up again. Jeez. Get out of my way. This guy really can bitch slap. Dude. Oh, man. Let's get in here. And knocking down trees and everything. Jeez. Get up in here. Oh, the lag when you whip these tails. And the lag when you whip that tail of my Brano. Oh my lord. It's just ridiculous. Oh, we leveled up again. And he's gonna be overweight here soon. Alright, that's enough. Yeah, he's overweight. Okay, we gotta get rid of some weight. We gotta level him up. We'll do the stamina again, and we'll get rid of some of this weight off him. Jesus. Narco berries, seeds, thatch, wood, stem berries. Dump those. There aren't any other seeds. Well, we'll keep the narco seeds. We are going to start planting some plots here eventually. He's still pretty high in weight. Can't even get him to move fast. Of course, I'm probably too heavy now, too, because I grabbed all that wood, berries, and crap. Alright, well, you know, for hardcore mode, I thought it would be a lot worse than this. I really did. other than, like, all the dinos being super high levels... most of them. It hasn't been too bad. We've done very well. So we'll get this one back inside. And, I'm gonna let that stamina get back up. Man, the stamina. There we go. Yeah, I guess the thing to do with this guy is just keep working on his stamina. Okay, we should be able to turn around here now. There we go. Oh, Trikey, you don't want to get too close to my spino there, pal. Alright, put all this excess away. Yeehaw! Oh man, getting stuck on those buggers. Alright, so let's get this. We'll get the narco berries in the smoker. Alright, so that gets us back up in narco berries. We got some meat, chitin, stuff put away here. Yeah, we don't need to be carrying that. Or that. Don't really need to be carrying any wood. Don't need to be carrying any several pearls. Don't need to carry any oil. No, that's pretty good. That got my weight back down. And we'll put away that raw meat. Oh, let's see what he's got. Wouldn't hurt to put some in you, I guess. And we better check the Delos. Oh, this guy's ready. And we'll get his speed up. Speed. Oh, these guys don't seem too bad. He's almost ready to level up, but not quite. Speed. Yeah, these guys, they move a bit too slow. So we're gonna work on their speed now, because they're pretty good as far as melee damage goes. Can't complain there at all. And they got enough meat to do them for a little while. Alright. So that takes care of the D'Lo family. yeah. Okay, now these guys. Oh, there's more boobs. Oh, damn. That's not what I wanted to do. There, we'll pick that up. Dead end. Oh, hell, we got another fertilizer, too. Look at that. Oh, this is going really well. Our gardening's going to go very, very good. Alright, so let's see. This guy's leveled up. Daily damage. Just better work on stamina. These guys are very low on stamina. And he needs a little melee damage. This guy. I wasn't able to make extra saddles for these guys either. Yeah, he can do some melee. Alright. Oh, he has berries. Oh, heck. I forgot. That was probably when I tamed him. And this guy. He didn't have any narcos, I don't think, no. Okay, they're all fine. Alright, we better check. Rest of the narcos in here. Yeah, we better check the check the pet fishes. Oh boy. Alright. Okay, he's fine. He's got enough meat to do him for a while. How's this guy doing? Yeah, he's okay too. Okay, he's pretty tanked on melee, so we'll work on his stamina. Oh, we got a blue drop. Oh, and it's almost done. Damn it. Come on, get me up. Let's see if we can fly over there real quick. Ah. Don't go away yet. We might just end up with a saddle out of this blue drop. We don't want to lose that. That's for sure. Yeehaw. Oh no, but we did get some chitin armor. That's alright. Would have been nice to have gotten a saddle out of that. What do we got for drops in the area? Well, we got a green one over there. Green one over there. Oh, there's a blue one. Or is that a green one? I'm not sure. Alright, yeah, we can do this. I think. That's another green. A lot of green drops. Holy smokes. Let's see if we can make it to this one. It's getting pretty low. Or is that green? I don't know, it's hard to tell. I think it might be blue. No, that's green. Pretty sure it is. Yeah, that's another green drop. Nah. That one's not really worth chasing. This guy's stamina is so good now. His speed and stamina is really, really good now. Oh, any more spinos? Well, doesn't look like it. Not in the area. They've been, you know, there was, like, pretty regular there was spinos in this area, but, these two megalodons wiped one of them out, and then these two brontos got together and wiped another one out. So it's nice to see the you know, some of the bigger meat eaters getting their asses kicked from time to time. What's going on down here? What the heck? How did I get two more Ickies in here? Shit, did they spawn in? Oh my good lord. Oh, there's a blue drop. Okay, let's land. Get our stamina back up. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Let's see if we can grab that. That's a blue drop. Pretty sure it is. I got two Ickies in my pawn. That is weird that they would spawn in to the pawn. I don't know, is that a green one or a blue one? I can't tell. I'm gonna have to wait till I get closer. Oh boy. Oh no, it's another green one. God! From a distance, they look blue. Okay. That's green. I already checked that one. Alright, let's go investigate these, what's going on with the Ickies. Geez, maybe my shark, made it with my Icky and, they had babies or something. Or maybe they can glitch through the wall. The lagoon wall. I don't know. That could be. Now where'd they go? There's one. He's getting stuck in the rocks over there. These guys are fairly easy to tame too. As long as you don't mind jumping in and out of the water all the time. Oh, there's the other one. Holy moly. And they're going after a turtle. Oh, that's funny. Oh, don't get beached. You'll die over there. I wonder if I should help this guy. Oh, crap. Yeah, that was really dumb. Come on, boy. Come on, over here. Alright, yeah, I can't really help. Okay, I'm gonna try and kill this turtle for them. Alright, where's my regular arrows here? Alright, put those in here, and we'll try and help these guys out. And that's number 4. Alright, where's that? Oh no! Are they done? Or are they still attacking the turtle? Where the heck? Where'd they go? Oh man, I lost them. Oh, purple drop. Alright, now that I think we can grab. Well, there he is. What, are they still attacking the turtle? No, he's head into the sand. Okay. Oh man. That's so funny. Alright, so we got a purple drop. Oh, is it on that darn mountain? Wait a minute, now those are blue drops. Okay. Geez, we're almost in that 30-minute mark, but I'd like to get that purple drop if I can. Let's see where it is. That down in the swamp there. I'm not losing my damn pteranodon in the swamp, that's for sure. These swamps, man, I'll tell you, the swamp's just about the deadliest place there is now. Yeah, that's right in the middle of the damn swamp. Let's look at the blue one. Those swamps. We will go over to the swamp. Once we're able to saddle up our spinal, we will head over to the swamp. Alright, oh geez, what do we got here? It looks like a carno. Yeah, it's a damn colonel, but we might be able to grab this. He's kind of busy right now. We didn't get what we were hoping for. Alright, well, let's get back on here before we're... Alright, now there was another blue drop somewhere. Where did I see that? Over there. Let's see if we can grab this one. Hopefully it's not in a swamp or something like that. Oh, is that that's on top of that small mountain. Okay. I think that's where we went before to get that metal. Yeah, we may lose it though. Or not. I don't know if we're gonna make it or not. Now the only problem we had over here when we were collecting metal was friggin' compies. We're being a pain. Nasty little buggers. Let me see here. Anything dangerous here? Oh, okay. Jeez, that scared me. Alright, where are you? There he is. Well, that was Monkey. I do want to tame a monkey. But I'm not going to do it in the middle of the deep woods in the middle of the night, that's for sure. Oh crap, okay, now this video is going a little too long, so I'm going to end it here, and we'll start another one back up real soon, so hope you enjoyed the video, and take care, bye bye for now.